are the swarm of hive in the forest. Endless as the darkness.
Don't be so grim. What Osiris means to say is that the Vex are running another hive simulation. It's gonna get messy.
So, the Vex are simulating the hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests, give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
Thank you.
swarm of hive begin. Even the strongest of wills can erode beneath the flood of shadow. I'm not too proud to admit that I have known fear against the hive, even within the infinite forest.
simulated hive are just as bad as the real thing.
You think you know what is real? Enough time with the Vex will change that.
This might surprise you, but we've got enough to worry about without adding an existential crisis. Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation. Every hive we kill is an unanswered question for the Vex. My sync with the simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate. Security barriers back up. Let's rip into another site lock and get a new arc charge. Knock 'em dead. or I'll lose my connection to the data. Security barriers, back up! Let's rip into another Cyclops and get a new arc charge. Cyclops and get a new arc charge. Need the Ascendant Realm if he had the forest.
I've run that simulation. Oryx always needs an Ascendant Realm.
You two do know Oryx is dead, right? Chaos isn't that rare for them.